This is my husband's birthplace. He was born and raised in Caborca, Mexico, and lived here for many years of his life. And we like to come back here every now and then, once or twice a year, to visit family here. Mexico, there's some things that maybe are not so nice, but there's also some things that are really nice and that I really enjoy and like a lot. And one of them is, at least in my experience, is this family-centered life. The pace of life feels a little slower to me, and life is really centered around the home. So, for example, my husband and his brothers and sisters, even though they're all grown and they have children of their own, and some of them even have grandchildren, they'll come home to their mother's house and have coffee and donuts together around the table. Some of them who live close by will do that every day. And I just love the idea of coming home to where you grew up and just appreciating, you know, your mother and your home and gathering together and still having that harmony and that unity in the family. And that's one of the things that I really, really appreciate about life down here. And that's what I hope for our own family, that we can have that togetherness. I think that's the word I'm looking for, that togetherness and that harmony in the family, that even when our kids are grown and they've moved out, that they'll still feel like they can come back home, and we can just gather together.